Hi guys, so I just got my new toy from Amazon. This will be my first unboxing video, and in this video, I will unbox my first mobile gimbal. Okay, so let's open the box. It's a very large box, and I think I will take time to open. 2 weeks ago, my mom and I went to Apple Store, and we saw this gimbal, this mobile gimbal. Actually, it's a different brand, and I was just so fascinated by it. I was thinking to buy one for myself because I love to take videos whenever I travel or whenever I just wanted to take a video or vlogs. So the gimbal that I bought is not the one that we saw from Apple Store. It's a different brand, and that brand is $20 more compared to this one that I bought from Amazon. The gimbal that I bought is Zion Smooth Cube. It says here that it's a 3-axis smartphone stabilizer. So let's see what it looks like. So as you can see, inside the box, there's a case, which is really nice. It's actually a hard case, so it's good to have this one when you go around or travel, because this can protect your gimbal. Let's see. Wow. This is the gimbal itself. This is where we attach the mobile phone. This is the recording button. Oops. And the zoom in, zoom out button. I guess for this one, this is what they call the mode button. This is where the gimbal goes front and back whenever you want to do it on a selfie mode. This is the port for charging. As you can see in the bottom part of the gimbal, this is where you usually attach a tripod. So whenever you wanted to take a video, like a time-lapse video or a panoramic view video, just attach the tripod here and just leave it. Just let the gimbal do the works. See what else is included in the box. Please bear with me because it's my first time doing this unboxing video, so I'm really not used to it. Okay, yeah. So here's the cord for the charger, and it has, I think this is an extra strap for its protective case, this one. Okay, and the manual itself. So if you want to use your iOS or Android smartphone, you need to download the application that this Zion gimbal recommends you to download. if you are into vlogging or if you're planning to do cinematic videos from your iPhone or from any mobile phones, I would recommend you using this gimbal because it stabilizes your videos, especially if you're using your mobile phones, because sometimes when you take a video from your mobile phone, it gets too shaky. If you want to stabilize those videos, better use a gimbal. So this is where I end my unboxing video. Thanks again for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!